This is very rare. I mean, in my career, I've probably had three babies that had meconium aspiration, and they were a very critical condition, but they all recovered well with just support. But it doesn't happen often, so I really tried to reassure my moms.